Well, back on the road again at Lake Ventance. Gotta find somewhere to go and have a nice brekkie.
So I'm trying to sort out this wind problem I'm having, and I think it's just because I keep the visor open. I've redrawn my mic when I get home. This run from Lake's entrance to Cairn River, I love it. It's like you get real cool pockets of air, and you get down, you like riding the tree covers or you get down in the water. It's just fresh, it just feels so fresh. I've done it in the pouring rain, I've done it in the blistering sun. It's like, it's always like so nice and fresh coming through here. So yeah, I think I'm going to go home the roadway, so I don't think I'll film much of it, but it's definitely a really good ride from Cairn River if you want to go all the way up coast back to Batemans Bay. I don't think I'll do that today. I think I'll save that for April. I'm doing a trip in April with the Tassie Devils, and go up the Brown and then get to Coomera and go home that way rather than going all the way up to Batemans Bay. But anyway, I won't bore you with the road any more than I have bored you anyway. That bridge is no longer in use. How nice is it down here? I'm halfway between, not halfway, I'm not far out of Cairn River and I'm heading towards Eden. Have a look at the wobble on this truck, the trailer. He's banging it. And this trailer is just wobbling every which way. He's going pretty quick. I'm just going to get past him. I wasn't going to go far down through this area, but I'm not sitting behind that. Bike riders should have a higher speed limit than cars. Anyway, when I become Prime Minister, I will that's the platform I will run on. Coming into Eden soon. There's the Blues Brothers. Coming into Pambula. Bought my favourite bike I ever had was from, I bought from Pambula, from a guy named David Cash. Went for a few rides with him and he had he had a TC610 and I had a KTM 300 two-stroke, and I swapped in the KTM for the TC. I love that TC. It was I still look to see if I can get like a 94 model TC610. I'd love to buy one and completely redo it if you can still get stuff for it. Bemboka. So anybody that's familiar with the area will know why I came to Bemboka and why why I didn't go to Bombala way home. And it's not just for the pie, but the pie is good if there's a pie shop open. We're coming up to the Brown Mountain. I don't know how far away we are, but